All right. Okay. So, hey guys, my name is Brian Barnett. Got to hear and welcome back, folks. One and all, it's a Final Fantasy IV Advanced. And in the last episode, well, we got frogged and whatnot. But luckily for us, don't think we have anything she could do. I don't think we can warp out of here, but we'll try. I hate when my controls don't work. Yep. Okay. You know, I would definitely say that I'm a better player because I don't ever use my magic unless I absolutely have to. I mean, it would be fine if I had, like, plenty of ways to rest all the time, but, you know, I don't. So, you know, rather than do that, you know, most games I don't need to worry about it so much, like, unlike Mystic Quest, I mean, you know, like, because if seeds, I don't know why I keep saying like so much, but, you know, whatever. Yeah, most games absolutely don't let the, don't let this chest disappear, but some games do, so I don't know why, but they just do. Even the Final Fantasy world. Okay, really? And there's something about him that's actually much more powerful than hers. Oh no. My goodness, he missed. It's not bad, we're gonna be needing that cash anyway for too long here. We don't even need an antidote at this point, but it's not bad, but at all. Obtained a potion. Looks like we wouldn't have been able to get through here anyway without going this way. Oh, you kidding me? All right. We'll rest here. This magic pill repels all monsters. You can use, you can save and use a tent or cottage in here. Let's use my tent to rest and prepare for the upcoming battle. That girl's asleep already? She must have been exhausted. Who is she? A summoner from the village of Mist. She holds great potential. With proper training, she'll be able to master many spells. Look at her. What a cute face. She reminds me of my Anna at that age. Who is Anna? My daughter. She looked at the bard to Damsian because I didn't consent to their union. What business have you in Damsian? A friend of mine suffers from desert fever. Ah, so you came for the sand ruby. It won't be easy to obtain. Tell me more about this monster you must face. A vicious creature with 8 huge tentacles. We must kill it and reach Damsian before it is too late. Too late for what? I don't know. I only pray my instincts are wrong.
Aw. God, I am
all set. All right. Underground waterway B2. Want to make sure you get all the treasures. I mean, all of the treasures. And this is where the door was all came comes in. Oh crap. We don't want to fight that. Guam fragment. And of course, they're going to escape. Oh boy. Come on. Come on. Told her to attack the guy at the back. No, of course not. Really? Oh no. Come on. All right. Well, I'll see you all in the next episode when I figure out how to quit messing up on the controls, right? But I'll see you all in the next episode. Until then, later.